Hey, friends. Pretty good. I am about to start doing some labbing. Hey, come here. Can't fit this quite correctly. Let's see. Feels amazing. I'm good now. Mostly. Once I get my notes so that I can keep them on the screen, I'm gonna start labbing some stuff out. Just one more minute. All right, there we go. Alright, so I need to do a few different ones. Kind of already tested Bandit Convoy. I want to do the Night Ops Liao Raid one. Because this one was kind of a pain earlier. I don't believe I've got any clan stuff for this, but I think I've got pulse lasers, so I'm gonna build out with pulse lasers and SRMs. No, I've got Anubises at this point, so I don't wanna bring Razorbacks. Let's see. I think I've got two Shayas and probably four Anubises. Yeah, that's about perfect. 6. That's not right. I'm supposed to have no heat, or almost no heat left over. Sure. Probably. Let me... see if I remember how to do this. How's that? Is that better? All right, good. All right, so that's what I'm gonna do with the Shayas, and then for the Anubises, that is, I think, pulse lasers, armor, and either a streak or an LRM. I'm gonna go with a streak, because it's got better DPS. And I'll just hope I don't have to use the range. But that's what this is for. This is so I can check what I actually need. Alright, so this is Night Ops Liao Raid, so, and the pilots don't matter in this one, it's just kind of take whatever. So I'm gonna go fuel tanks, weapon bay, prison repair bay. Let's see, do I have a timer that isn't my actual timer? Let's see. Alright, I'm gonna start a timer and then I'm gonna hit launch and let's see how long this takes. You won't be able to see it, I'll just have to tell you at the end. I'm doing this because I brought basically the same drop deck to every mission, and that's not really ideal. There we go. Why aren't they shooting anything? There we go. I said jump. All right. All right, that's the first two. Next, we take the prison. And because we're all light now, I can just skip straight over here. I don't even pay attention to them anymore. This is interesting. I wonder if I should only go with Anubises if I'm going to do fast missions. The problem is that, oh. Come on. There we go. The problem is that the Anubises don't quite have the armor. And the Shayas are not quite as fast, so... Alright, I think we've actually got to kill these guys. go ahead and kill this one. Alright. Good. Then I go far out, see if I can avoid these LRM turrets. Now we should be able to just leave. Not my problem. Nice, that was 3 minutes 40 seconds. That was pretty good. Alright, I'm definitely gonna do that next time. Alright, so that's definitely gonna work. The next one I was having trouble with was Sector Occupation Garrison. It's this one. The problem with this one is that it's a pain because you have to, this is the one where you have to capture the Davian mechs and then run through. Oh no, it's not. I was wrong. This is the other one with the minefield. Okay, so this one should be okay. I don't think I actually need to do this one. I need to do Combat Rescue Claymore, definitely. I don't think I get clan stuff until Covert Op, this one, Remote Assaults, so I'm gonna go with Pulse Lasers and SRMs again. Let's see. I could bring 4 Shayas or 5 Anubises. I'm gonna bring Shayas to this. I should have 5 of them by now by this point in the run. I'm actually gonna write down. I did. Alright, so that's that. I'm gonna bring this. I'm not gonna bring LRMs, I don't think. Yeah, no. Alright, 1 armor. Pulse laser. Streaks. Alright, the goal for this one is to do the objectives without actually having to fight anything. Alright. just ignore them. The only problem with this is that if they also field Shayas against me, I'm kind of in trouble because I can't outrun them. But this way, I don't have to repeat any movement. Oh no, what I wanted to do is I wanted to check, can I get across? I don't think I can jump this gap. I can try. I think this is the closest spot right here. Can. It's a little slow, but it's fine. We don't really need to worry about it. All right, so we can actually do this objective out of order. This is actually a 2001 game. The only problem is that I think you still have to fight because you have to go this direction to get to Claymore. So I think what's going to happen here is we're going to run all the way back, and then literally everybody's going to be after us. Well, I'd rather do it with Claymore than without him. Yeah, this isn't working as well as I'd hoped. It does look very cool, but yeah, there goes Flash. Yeah. Yeah, this isn't working. All right, let's try it again. Let's try it again with the same group, but instead of just running straight there, I'm going to try going to get Claymore first, then aggroing, then move Claymore up and have him take out the things as they come down. Let's also try moving down below here, maybe? Nope. Can't get away with it. Come on. I want to aggro these tanks. Okay. Then go straight up like this. Nope, I messed that up. That's kind of going to ruin this run. Nah, screw it. Forget him. He doesn't matter. Actually, I bet the fastest way to do this would be to just eject. I don't remember what the eject key is. Well, it doesn't matter now. It's gonna throw off the rest of this a little bit, but whatever. Let's try jumping back as well. Oh, that might be my solution. Wait, did they jump across after me? They did. Fancy. See ya, Ruludos. Okay, that works. All right, so that's what I'll do for that. All right. The next one, probably facility assault hijack. Oop. Did I soft lock? No, I just paused and it didn't like that. We're good. All right, next one. Facility assault hijack. Let's just, I don't really have a good idea for this one. So let's see, you start down here, you go straight up through, I'm gonna completely ignore this internet as usual. You have to go take this weapons facility. So I think my route is still going to be to go up through here. Maybe I should curl around the back and try to get in here to get the resource points. Let's see how fast I can get it done without getting the resource points. 160 tons is... 4 Shayas again. That is not too bad. I think we can do it with 4. Actually. Pulse laser, pulse laser. Streaks. All right, let's just try it. If this works, it's definitely going to be faster than the old route. It's going to get me a lot fewer C-bills is the only thing. I don't care. There's the infields I aggroed. I think I can just go straight up without aggroing these guys. Am I wrong? They don't have line of sight on me. Looks like we're good. Come on. There we go. Alright, and this is the mission where we get energy. Facility sold hijack. I'll make a note of that in a minute. Come on. There we go. That's always sketchy. I'm pretty sure I can run straight through the minefield with these guys. Moment of truth time. Dang it. I was hoping I could just go straight down. I can't. That's a little bit of a pain. I don't think that it's worth going all the way down to light mechs for this, though. I need to stop doing that. I'm just doing it out of habit, and it's bad habit. It's okay, though. I'm pretty sure... I think we've pretty definitively shown that this is gonna work. And now we leave. All right, good. That is gonna work very nicely, but we lose it. We lose sea bills on it. I don't know if I care about that. Let's see, that's gonna work. For Shaya. Okay, it kept the weapons facility. That's gonna work pretty well. All right, I want to try that one more time, but I want to grab the mechs this time. That was really fast. I want to see if the grabbing the resource buildings slows me down too much. I don't think it will, but you never know. Plus, because I'm going to have to run all of those mechs back through the... like the turrets area, because I'm not clearing out the turrets. So... Look how little I care. Alright, so a lot of this route is gonna stay exactly the same. I'm still gonna go around. A lot is going to stay the same, except when I get up to here, I'm going to jump over this wall and hit these mechs. Oh, die already. But don't blow me up. Great. Okay, yeah, this is slowing me down an awful lot. And this is also going to slow us down getting to the... They're not going to make it to the extraction point as fast as I am, so... Oh, that cuts it close. Significantly slower. Yeah, I'm only taking this option if I really have no C-bills at this mission. This is a last resort scenario. Well, that could have been worse. All right, but yeah, that's, I'm definitely not gonna go for that. Let's see, next. Remote Assault Eclipsed. I've tested Anubis's. I have not tested Shaya's, but I'm probably... I don't think that you have enough time, even with the Shaya's, so I'm not going to worry about that. Covert Ops Orbital... Anubis's or Anubis and Shaya. Let's see if I remember which one Orbital was. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I need to see if it's even possible for me to just run around and grab everything, or if I'm just out of luck. Let's see, how much tonnage do I have? 75. So... the lightest I can go is, yeah, one Anubis, one Shaya, I think, is what I've got to take. But I've definitely got clan stuff at this point, so I'm going to go ahead and build out with those. Let's see, Shaya is two clan pulse laser. Bunch of clan streaks. Armor. Anubis Prime is gonna be a bunch of clan pulse, a clan streak, and one armor. Probably still won't matter, but I'm paranoid. Pulse laser, here we go. Yeah, let's just... for this one, I just want to see if it's even possible. I tried this strat, in my run. Where I just run around as fast as possible. Mobile one is always like right around here when you start, so you don't really have to worry about that. Out of here. Now I have to find the mobile one. Here it is. I'm going to actually take out this Razorback so that I don't get a whole bunch of these chasing me down. Alright, hopefully that actually saves me time. I don't know if it will or not. Wait, what? I gotta start over now. Cool. Fun. Alright. I don't really understand how their pathfinding works, but if I make a mistake and don't catch it in time, it's bad news for me. Come on. Try, instead of jumping over, I'm gonna go like this. That'll slow him down a little bit. Hopefully. Oh, that's why I keep getting a Razorback on me. He's right here. I wasn't sure where he was coming from. Alright, good enough. Oh, I didn't slow him down at all. Lovely. It doesn't appear that I'm going to be able to get out of it without fighting at the end. Come on. No, I hit the wrong thing. All right, I have to kill these guys. Come on. That's not gonna work. All right, I'll have to do it slower then. All right. All right. Yeah, that's not working. All right. Next one then. See you, friends. I'm gonna do, let's do Bannockburg next. What I want to test here is, do you have to kill everything in here, or do you only have to kill the mechs that are coming in on the side scroller? Let's see, how much tonnage do we have? 320. Eight Shayas. Perfect. Nah, we're fine. Come on. There we go. actually try to salvage. Come on. Holy cow. Okay, I'm gonna actually restart this and just go ahead and blow them up. Why are there two Star Slayers here now? Weren't there one? Wasn't there just one before? To kill the Shootiest anyway, so. There is no point harvesting it anymore. Alright. Next up, I want the sensor grid. Because I don't have this memorized yet. Other sensor specialists. I I do. I wish I could look at the mission file and tell, because it looks like they're not gonna spawn until I clear the south side of the city. So let's test that. Let's clear out all of the mechs on the south side and see if they show up. If they only show up once I've cleared out the south side, then there is no real point to worrying about it, because then I will have had to have killed everything on the map anyway. Or maybe it's just when I've captured this power generator.
Push him, we're up 8. Just rolling.
Okay. So it's once I've completed all of that's dumb. You can only activate this once you've completed all of the side objectives. Okay. Okay, I guess, but
well played, you guys.
But I know that we haven't killed all of the enemies down there, so it's at least still possible to do this faster. Uh-oh. Stream is stuttering again. I saw that. Last one should be for over here. So you actually do have to complete all of the secondary objectives for this to work. That's kind of. Come on. It's not registering my only shoot the head input. Moment of truth. Did I miss one? Maybe I missed a group. Maybe there was a group that came through here. If so, that's a good argument for. Capturing these LRM turrets. You have to kill everything. Oh no. Fine. All right. Yep, what's the next one? Let's see. That's what I'm gonna do for that. Not thrilled, but okay. I'm gonna show you the new Night Ops Scorpio that I did, because this one's actually really short. Ringworm. Alright, so here's the entire thing. You just need the one. Now watch carefully. We started 18 minutes. There's a timer right down here. Watch carefully at this extremely technical strat. Are you ready? You ready? And we're done. A minute and a half. My finest map. All right. Baxter's Gambit is the only one left that I really don't know what to do on. Liberate Starport and Operation Goliath. I think I'm both gonna just use my old strat, which is to bring a bunch of Zeuses and a kite and go to town. I guess I could do Operation Goliath. I could... Yeah, because nothing saves me time. You have to kill everything in there anyway, so... I was gonna say, I could maybe jump into the base and bypass that first section, but it follows me in anyway. I have to clear out the mechs, or I won't be able to extract. So yeah, I think that's as fast as I can go. And why am I dropping frames? Do I need to lower my bitrate? Is that what's going on here? ...20% dropped frames, ugh. That's pretty disgusting. Alright. I'll make this the last one, but we're gonna do Baxter's Gambit, because I need to do pathing. Not that. Baxter's Gambit. So I'm thinking we want to either go straight up and over, or over and up. There are turrets on this side. So maybe what I want to do is I'll go up over and try to find if there's any places I can jump across on the river. Let's try that. I'm going to go with Shaya's. Oops. Pulse laser, clan streaks, armor, and yeah. Back up. Let's see. What is this? This is. Nine. It's gonna be nine. Okay. Need eight. Twenty tons left over. All right. This might take a bit. So I'm going to go all the way this way. Then I'm going to go straight up. That'll do it. I'm gonna have to kill this patrol. All right. And then there are perimeter alarms up here. This isn't really helping me much. The game really doesn't want me to go up this hill. Okay, at least I don't have to take care of that perimeter alarm. I think at this pace, I'm still faster going this route. I think. Because the battle in the middle of the map eats a lot of time. I'm gonna have to keep checking for perimeter alarms, because if the entire base gets on me, I'm in trouble. I actually did not know there was a thing over here. Alright, so the last big question is, can I jump across this river, or do I have to go across the bridge? One at a time is fine for my purposes. I think I've got to go across the bridge. Fine. Alright. Alright, that's okay. We're still making good time, even though that took me out of the way. I need to count how many Shayas I just used, because I'm pretty sure this is the max. Alright. That's fine. All right, take out the catapults. Losing mechs in this section is okay, as long as I can still kill. Right. All right. That's the Royal Guard. Whew, I lost a lot of mechs there, though. Started 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 Shayas. And now I just have to extract. That is much faster. Much better pathing. Oh, I do kind of care if I lose mechs here, though, don't I? Because I'll need... I'll have to practice that. Or maybe I'll quick save before I go after the guard. Alright, that's it for now.